this morning. Come on, we're in the Father's house. Sometimes on this journey, I get lost in my mistakes. What looks to me like weakness is a canvas for your strength. My story isn't over, my story's just begun. Failures never find me, 'cause that's what my Father does. Failure won't define me, 'cause that's what my Father. Come on, do you believe it? Lay your burdens down. Ooh, here in the Father's house. Check your shame at the door, 'cause it ain't welcome anymore. Ooh, you're in the Father's house, yeah. Love is not the end game, the journey's where you are. You never wanted perfect, you just wanted my heart. And the story isn't over, if the story isn't good. The failure's never final when the Father's in the room. The failure's never final when the Father's in the room. Ooh, lay your burden. Father's in the room. Prison doors fling wide. The dead come to life. Love is on the move when the Father's in. Yeah. Miracles take place. The cynical find faith. Love is breaking through when the Father's in the room. Jericho walls are shaking. Strongholds now are shaking. Love is breaking through when the Father's in the room. Yeah, love is breaking through when the Father's in the room. Ooh, lay your burdens down. Yeah, here in the Father's house. Check your shame at the door. This morning. Your name, Jesus.
Come on, our God is in this room. Our King is in this room this morning. Father, we feel your presence in here, Lord. Jesus. You know, this past week has brought so much noise. No matter where you turn, no matter where you go, so much noise. And no matter what side of the political party that you fall on, there's one thing that holds true, is that our God is the one who holds everything. There's nothing that he's not in control of. Come on. And this morning, this song simply says that, that God, that you hold it all. And I think it's funny because when I put this song on the list, I wasn't even thinking of the week ahead. But God knew what he was doing. God knew that he was speaking through this right now. And I think it's a message that each and every one of us need to hear. And I want to read to you from Colossians 1, verse 15 through 18. And it says this: the Son is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn over all creation. For in him all things were created, things in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or powers or rulers or authorities, all things have been created through him and for him. He is before all things, and in him all things hold together, and he is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning and the firstborn from among the dead, so that in everything he might have the supremacy. Come on, this morning, I want you to just begin to lift your hands out. And I want you to say, God, take it all. Take it all, Father. God, it's yours to begin with, and God, I give it all to you. Lord, I put it all for you, Lord God.
Highest of mountains, to the depths of the sea, from the planets in motion, to the breath that we breathe, from the womb of the barren to the rich and the poor, the dream of the orphan, every heartbeat is yours.
Come on, church, sing it with me.
You hold it all.
Come on, every voice.
You hold it all. You hold it all.
Sing it one more time, every voice.
You hold it all.
Come on, declare.
You hold it all.
Don't you hold it all.
You hold it all.
You hold it all. You hold it all.
Come on, our God's got it all. He's got it all. Jesus, we praise you. God, we thank you for this morning. God, we thank you that, God, that we have received this message that reminds us, Lord God, that you have it all. Every sickness, every healing that's coming, Lord, we know that you've got it. And we ask all this in your name. Amen. You can be seated.
Yes, the world will bow down and say you are God. Every man will bow down and say you are King. So let's start right now. Why would we just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. King of glory, fill this place. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. Yes, the world will bow down and say you are God. Every man will bow down and say you are King. So let's start. So let's start right now. Why would we wait? We can praise you now. Yes, we'll dance in your presence till you come again. I'll just sing hallelujah till you come again. Yes, I'll dance. Yes, I'll dance in your presence till you come again. Every voice, yeah. We will sing hallelujah till dance in your presence till you come again.
Just wanna be with you.